Hi everyone, this is Michael Phoenix, founder and entire staff of Surreal Veil City Online Magazine. The magazine started in May of 2013 with the Valley and Beyond, and the Veil City evolved from that in July of 2016. The purpose of this crowdfunding project is, just going to be completely honest and lay everything out for you, all right? The magazine covers a wide variety of topics, and including politics, occasional events, arts, some music, viewing apps, video games, etc. Now, last year, my laptop fried. I was able to still continue the magazine through the use of a tablet, but the magazine is growing to the point where the tablet just isn't powerful enough anymore. And also, a laptop does actually make everything a lot easier. Now, the magazine is on the street level. By on the street level, I mean a lot of the articles, in fact, almost all of the articles, are done as I'm walking the street. It's real uncut, unscripted, and unedited. And I've received a lot of great feedback about that, including some local candidates thanking me for the way I do the magazine and the way I cover the politics and the campaigns. Now, your money will go, in all honesty, this magazine for right now keeps the roof over my head. It's survival, just like any other small business owner out there. Okay? So that's what your donation and your money goes for. And also to expand, especially with everything being covered in Valley and Beyond, you've covered so much of the Lehigh Valley. There are a lot of the Lehigh Valley is going to be pretty much in the background for right now due to the fact that there's a link on the website to go to a Valley and Beyond if you want to find out what events and music scenes like, etc. And it's at a point where you can only do the same thing so many times without sounding redundant and repetitive. This year, the magazine is going to start trying to expand to other cities and even states. One of the things plans is to possibly cover the Philadelphia Comic Con. A major, major event that the magazine wants to cover is actually down in Nashville, Tennessee in July, an authors convention, which is something that you really won't see here in the Lehigh Valley. I actually know a couple authors there who are there. And also the third and final thing that your money will go for is 10% of the money will be donated to a local organization, the Beginning Over Foundation, that does a lot for the victims and survivors of domestic violence and their families. And also the money will be split between that, New Bethany that helps the homeless, I apologize, and Trinity Episcopal Church that also helps the homeless. Now, I've kept both magazines alive and evolving, even though there are times where I've slept at a bus stop and was able to afford to keep a roof over my head. All right. I have used the facilities at both places. I've gone to Trinity Episcopal for an excellent lunch, which is better than most of the cooking is better than most of the restaurants in the area, no joke. And I've gone to New Bethany for breakfast and a shower in the morning, again, just because I couldn't afford to keep a roof over my head. So this is also from personal experience. So 15% of it will be split, the total money raised will be split between the three places, 5% going to each, all right? And the reason why the goal is so high, in all honesty, like I said, this keeps the roof over my head. This is, the money's going to keep roof. No, like any other small business, you spend money with them, the survival is incorporated into the prices. But mainly it's going towards purchase of a new laptop, possibly a new camcorder, and for expansion, which is the magazine desperately needs to do. But most importantly, even though I may have very little to nothing, it's also going to help people and hopefully change their lives for the better. Thank you very much for your time, and thank you very much for your support of both the magazine and also this crowdfunding project. Now, if you can't afford to donate even a dollar, or if you don't feel that, you know, it's worth your hard-earned money because you worked very hard to support your own family and yourself, all I ask is that if you could please share this crowdfunding campaign. That will make all the difference in the world. The more people that see this, the higher of a chance there is for the goal. And one final thing, the reason for why the goal is so high is 15% of $3,000 plus, you have the fees and taxes taken out. So I actually did all the math, and the ideal goal is $3,000. Thank you for your time. Please see your family and friends. I wish you all the best. Michael Phoenix, founder and staff of Surreal Vale City. Take care, everybody.